Orion. You alright?
Gat.
Do you remember what happened?
Not really. Only flashes.
Yeah, me too.
You know we can't just waltz back in there. They'll be looking for us.
You mean my father will be looking for us?
You can't blame yourself for your father's actions as sovereign. No one else blames you. Certainly not me.
Thank you, Orion, for believing in me when all the tides are against me.
Well, that's what I was programmed for. So if we can't go back to the city, where else can we go?
There's a tunnel running underneath the city. Only a few of us know about it.
Sir, one of our drones has found them.
Well, it looks like we didn't need you after all.
Thank you, soldier. You are dismissed. Of course, sir. Azico.
Yes, my lord.
You will be joining me to bring my son home.
Stand by your side as a tyrannical overlord? Never.
Gat, you might want to hop inside.
Then I will do what I must.
We're not done yet. Not while I still stand.
Orion, no!